about in the videos you have playing Minecraft. And survival series, playing Haunted World. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys something. See, I got so much leather. It took a long time with the cows over there. Sure, that way. Throw it that way. I don't know. I fixed this patch up. And I even spiffied up the basement a bit. This is just random stuff like that. I put my leather there. So here we have like all this stuff. I put lapis because it's like blue stuff mainly. This is more like everything that's around iron and stuff like that. This is just other stuff, other ores that aren't as useful. And then here's just like food and sugar cane. Let's put some sugar cane back in there. Just because I was making some things. Okay. I have one book. I need two more leather. So let's go over and get it. And then I'll be able to have the maximum thing. And I can say I did it all legitly. What are you guys doing in there, sir? I don't want to use my sword. Okay. Yeah, breeding you and you. You and you. Yay. Okay, now murder some of your parents. Oh, snap. Okay, apparently an axe is better. The two pieces of leather that I need. Oh my goodness, my dog is barking. Whatever, I don't even care. Okay. We are good. We got two pieces of leather. That took so long. Get two pieces of sugarcane. And two pieces. Actually, no, I need six more. See how high the enchantments are. Level 30. What about on the sword? On breaking 3 smite and then breaking 1. Those are not good. Fortune 3. How do you get fortune 3? Is that like it gives you a whole lot of when you break wood? Okay, I need a new band-aid. I cannot play with this band-aid. It keeps falling off. Okay, let's go get the diamond pick and see how good the enchantments are for that. Nope, here. There we go, let's just quickly collect that. And then put that in. We're out. I'll get some in a second. Okay, what are the enchantments for this thing? Fortune 3, yeah. Now let's... Okay, I want to show you real quick before night. If you do this, and you just hold it down for a very long time, some hilarious things happen. Hi, Blue. Still going. Okay, ready?
Moosecraft Z says moo.
What about bark?
Moosecraft Z says brr.
What about the K's?
Moosecraft Z says back. Okay.
So it doesn't go. Just goes back. Also, yeah, I made this iron sword. I think we should move Blue inside. Okay, come on, Blue. No, sorry. I'm sorry. No. Okay, fine. Quick. Back. Come on. I'll stand right there by the light. Come here. Come. You're so poopy now. Puppy. Blue, there you are, Blue. Come here. Come. Okay, sorry I hit you. I was trying to get the zombie. No, get in. Eh, there we go. Ah. My bed's in the way. Blue, you're annoying me. Come on, Blue. Eh. Fine, whatever. You can stay inside right there. I tried to get you in the basement. You didn't go up. Also, guys, look at this tunnel I did in the live stream. No. isn't there any coal here, though? Oh, there's coal here. Honestly, I think this is one of the coolest blocks that they've ever added. Blue slate. What's a faster way to get down there? Okay, this is... This is why shovels are useful. Deep slate kind of looks like ancient debris. I'm thinking about doing another live stream on the 10th, so in 4 days, I'll be at 1:30. On Thursday. So I'll make sure you wash that out. Second one. Okay, that's enough. Well, you can never have enough iron. Even if you had 500 stacks, that'd still be a lot more. There. Should I leave them until I can enchant my thing and get it more? I should. That's actually a good plan. Leave them until I can enchant my pickaxe and get forge and 3. And then get a ton of them. Yes. That's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'll get a lot of them. I just need to get to level 30 and then I'll be good. So I'm gonna leave them there until I can get them to level 30. You know, I'm just gonna go up. I wanna switch it up. Oh my goodness, what is that? It's the easiest way to get levels on Minecraft. Come, blood drop orbs, mining, smelting, animals. More items. I think I'm just gonna kill a bunch of mobs. How do we have 45 deep slate now? Diamonds honestly look pretty cool on deep slate. This tunnel looks awesome. I'm just gonna kill a bunch of mobs. It's probably the easiest way. Actually, I should fish. That's another easy way. Plus, you can get some enchantment books. And I think I have enough iron for an anvil. Yeah, I do. It's 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Yeah, I should just do that.
Moosecraft Z says moo.
Oh. Burr.
Moosecraft Z says brr.
So it is showing better. From behind for the slay. Okay. This is our fishing spot. Where's my fishing rod? Oh, I never made one. Let's make a fishing rod. How can I not make it? Oh, my string. Okay, I'm taking the band-aid off. Okay, I'm good. Oh man, that feels much better. Give me that string. 1, 2. Hello, poopy. What's up? I need to do this right. This goes there. There. And this goes there. Actually, swap those. And then, this goes in there. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, that's so easy now. I think about it, you just do shift and stuff. If you had a mending fishing rod, you could just stay and then fish for so long. When is a fishy gonna come? Ooh, ooh. Boing. Ooh, gives a decent amount of XP. Here it is. Another one. Level 13. Well, anyway, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I will do this for a very long time. That's all. Bye.